Thanks for click this video. Today, I will talk about how to detect URL parameter use JavaScript. What is URL parameter? URL parameter is some kind of value that is used different kind of purpose. This value mainly used separate website URL inside in one index page. We also use for different kind of page source active. How to get values from URL? Look at this URL. There have two parameters. One ID, others DB, and their value is 1 and 2. I will collect this 2 value. I will use the constructor that's name URL search param and one bulletin object. The URL search param is a JavaScript constrictor, he can return new URL search parameter. If they're inside I will write window location search object, then they can collect all URL parameter. Let's start coding for how to get URL parameters with JavaScript. Create variable parameter name. Set this new constrictor URL search params. Use inside window location search. The gate value find out specify URL parameter I can set ID. Press F12 for open browser console. Yes. I can find this ID value. Let's set this parameter separately inside in variable. Yes. This parameter value is now set inside in variable perfectly. Create a class and function to collect this value shortcut. Yes. This function detects this value perfectly. Subscribe this channel for get more tutorials.